fucking point. Look, all it needs is cutthroat as any other made guy. Don't doubt that. When I say shoot...
How you doing, hon? Excuse me. Don't even look at me, boy.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Going at you. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Hope you... I'll be with that. See you later.
Dropped by the drugstore. Little Babette got herself sick.
Damn, did you see that? ever seen a gun before, baby?
Word and promise as a
now. I'm in Frisco. Take this cash off me.
Be there soon.
All right. What are we handling today?
Keep this safe.
Bonsoir, chef.
What do you need?
Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Belair.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Belair Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Belair by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie.
How's it hanging, brother?
Think you'll make it to Gates?
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please, just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear 1,000? 1,000. Do I hear 2,000?
You can't. Do this.
3,000 to the man in front. 3,000. 4. Do I hear 5? 5,000. Sold for 5,000.
You motherfucker.
Give me a hand.
Them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dig, motherfucker.
Can't trust a fucking rat.
done, boy!
Blurnies?